Hi, this is Dallas Glass and Jeff Ward. It's Tuesday, January 28th. We're here today at Rainy Pass in Stevens Pass backcountry. We're at about 4,600 feet on a north aspect below tree line. What appears to be a small melt freeze surface is actually harboring 20 to 30 millimeter surface hoar crystals just underneath its surface. These surface hoar crystals are well preserved as we come into this next storm cycle. You can see that the small melt freeze surface is sitting on top of the surface hoar crystals that are then perched on a solid melt freeze surface from the past 2 weeks.
So we've moved up in elevation here. We're at about 5,200 feet on a north aspect, and we're still finding the surface hoar. It is still capped by that thin melt freeze, so it's hard to see. But once you dig down a little bit, it's definitely in there, you know, probably size 10 mil or so. So still very large. This will be a weak layer at this elevation as well. And as we look out over the valley, you know, we see a lot of this open meadowy terrain. That's where you're gonna find it, on the shaded aspects where there's enough opening to the sky that it'll grow. This is perfect storm skiing terrain, but that's where we're gonna find that surface hoar as well.
As we move into this next storm cycle, these crystals are being preserved, and as we add new snow load, they will become extremely dangerous in open terrain near and below tree line on non-solar aspects. Be very cautious as the storm progresses this week and new snow loads are added to these very fragile crystals.